Click on the content item in the top bar navigation to access the section. Create a folder first by clicking here and choose a name. Once done, you can upload your media in this folder. Now, just drag and drop your files from your desktop into the middle of the screen to start uploading. You can upload videos or images. You can also connect to third-party apps, like Dropbox, to use your media in playlists. Just log into your Dropbox account, and your images will appear in your screen.